According to reports in Brazil, Sebastião Tomé Gomes turned himself into Brazilian police after allegedly chasing a love rival who was riding a motorbike. The 51-year-old is the father of Lazio star Felipe Anderson. Both drivers apparently lost control of their vehicles and crashed into a nearby house. According to the reports, the motorbike rider died instantly, as did the 61-year-old woman who was asleep inside the house.